Now, generative AI can help automate internal processes and activities that employees manage daily to keep their organizations running. Now, some of these challenges move way beyond the jobs to be done category into a class that I call business systems. Systems that don't just perform one particular task, but an ongoing operational engine for the business. Whether it's hospital procurement, or you're doing work with account executives inside advertising businesses, or you have work with property managers looking at how to manage their housing inventory and repairs and the need for rentals, the list goes on and on. Now, these processes are time-consuming, and often today, they are managed through docs and spreadsheets. So many docs and spreadsheets. And these are really error-prone. They are difficult to maintain. They are insecure. They are tough to scale across multiple uses. And even though there's an opportunity to automate some of these, there's quite a high investment required for software developers to come in and build applications. Now, sometimes customers overcome that by turning to low-code and no-code capabilities, being able to try and create these applications. But sometimes those low-code, no-code services sit outside of the operational domain and the perimeter that central IT want to maintain. And we took a hard look at this, and we started to ask the question, instead of having to build these shadow IT systems or manage with a set of documents and spreadsheets, could we turn this whole thing on its head and instead replace all of that with a single prompt? For example, the ability to be able to create an app for tracking inventory across stores. And so today, for the first time, I'm excited to announce an entirely new service from AWS that we call AWS App Studio, which is the fastest and easiest way to build applications. Now, AWS App Studio is a generative AI-powered low-code application building service that makes it easy for technical professionals without software development skills like IT project managers, data engineers, and enterprise architects to build secure applications that solve business problems in as little as a few minutes. You can build applications in minutes with a generative AI-powered low-code service. You can deploy highly scalable applications that were built according to AWS best practices and are fully managed by AWS. And it also gives central IT visibility into which applications are created and provides the ability to be able to set security guardrails to safely manage user and data access. It's free to build an application, and you only pay for what you use, and you're able to save up to 80% compared to comparable offerings. So let's see what it's like to build an app with App Studio using an expense approval scenario in just 3 simple steps. In App Studio, we can use natural language to describe what the application should do, what kind of data it should handle, and any actions it needs to perform. In this example, we'll ask an application that manages employee expenses and enables managers and the finance team to review them for approval. Every time the expense status changes, the system will use Slack to send a notification. So we can create an app with a prompt. App Studio uses our prompt to come up with an overview that explains what assets it will create, including the data objects and the user interface elements. And we can iterate over the implementation plan to provide further instructions. And once we're happy with the proposed plan, we can just click the Generate App button, which will execute the plan and create our application. Step 2 is editing your app. You can preview your application along with the sample data created by App Studio before switching to the Visual Builder, where we can edit the user interface, the data objects, and the automation actions that define how the application should look and behave. Adding new elements and building new pages is as easy as dragging and dropping components to the desired location on our pages. And all of these changes are automatically applied to your work in-progress app without ever having to leave App Studio. And you can preview those apps at any time. Now, we want our application to notify users when an expense status changes. App Studio integrates seamlessly with AWS and third-party services using connectors. So we can drag and drop the Slack action to the existing automation workflow. So every time someone approves or denies an expense, it will notify everybody involved. And with all the UI and configuration changes in place, I can now deploy my application to the test environment so my team can test it before pushing it to production and making it available to everyone. App Studio makes it extremely easy to publish and share applications, and new versions published every time the app is updated, making it really easy to roll back if you have any issues. And that's it. My app is live internally, secure, scalable, shareable, and ready to use. Expenses are filed, notifications are sent, and we're good to go. So that's the AWS App Studio. And I'm extremely excited to see how it enables builders to be able to move more quickly on AWS.